This is a pair of 18-year-old smooth round silicone breast implants that I took out of a patient this morning. While it's true that breast implants can break inside of you and that can create a gooey, sticky mess, most times the implant stays completely intact, especially if it's less than 20 years old. She elected to switch these out for a new pair. Now, why do you think they can get this off yellowish color after a while?